I think at this point, honestly, what Nigerians are asking from the federal government is, please, I beg, have sympathy. Or be patient. At least do one small, small. You know, with the jam pack of prices keep increasing, it just makes us feel like you now not get single empathy towards us. At least, if you jack this up, you should at least give people notice. Say, oh, as we jack this one up, so make una the expect, say, in a few weeks' time, another one will jack up. But boom, now jack this one up. Before we wake up, boom, this one don't jack up. Ah, please. It makes us feel like you now know they would understand that. Oh, when we keep shouting, we don't shout. Say, things are too expensive, but yet, you guys feel like it is not yet enough. Now, guess what? They just increased the price of passports, and the federal government approved it. Breaking news, the federal government have increased the price of for a passport. A 32-page passport booklet with 5 years validity previously charged at 35,000 naira will now be 50,000 naira. Why the 64-page passport booklet with 10-year validity, which was 70,000 naira, will now be 100,000 naira. So from 30,000 to 50,000 naira, from 70,000 to 100,000 naira simultaneously. So maybe they feel like it's only the rich that gets passports. Maybe if you never get money to belefu, you cannot get passport. Nowadays, it's really, really nice, advisable for everybody to have a passport, an international passport. Because now they will say anything can happen. Jackpot will look for you, even when you need to look for jackpot. So you have to be extremely ready at all times. This is the main idea of why Nigerians that don't even have any plan of traveling getting a passport. I feel so. One of the main reasons, because they feel like, oh, somebody might not want to even travel out. But one day, jackpa go look for you. Somebody might just call miracle. Yes, so if you believe in miracle, person call USA you have never met before can just say, oh yeah, come. People dream like that. Oh. Say person will just come from USA, me they never see before, we'll call them, send them money, carry them come. Without having nothing to offer. Well, according to the memo by the federal government, they said, as part of its effort to maintain the quality and integrity of the Nigeria standard passport, the federal government has approved an upward review of the fee from the passport effective from 1st September 2024. Based on a new review, okay, I've already mentioned that. Okay, why Nigeria Immigration Service regret any inconvenience this increase might cause prospective applicants, it assures Nigeria of unwavering commitment to transparency and quality service delivery at all time. So that's what the assurance was. We increase our more, but we are committed to give you all the validity that you need. But please, Bola Ahmed Tinubu, Mr. President, please take it easy on us. Please, at least take it easy on us. Now we go hear one government official go say, do you know how much the amount would have been? It would have been that the one of 30,000 naira was they proposed 200,000 naira. But the president, with his infinite mercy, reduces to 50,000 naira. That is what an official will start saying. That we should even be grateful that it's 50,000 naira. It would have been 150 or 200,000 naira. I'm just thinking out wide. Because that is what I could expect now. So let's move past that. Tell me exactly how you feel about that. Let's talk about VDM. Well, versus Apostle Jeremiah. There is this guy who decided to speak on that particular matter, and I want to play you the video, and I have something else to say about it. Also, VDM, who has not stopped. Court don't tell you, say, no talk about Jeremiah for the meantime. At least, first stop first. I don't want you going to jail. I want you to see this case to the end. No allow devil push you to allow, to give the court opportunity to twist justice against you. Check this guy out.
Have to pay in. Is a charity account. You not tell on that one. Una ya believe say the money that they pay. Now I prefer Jeremiah and I they go to. The money goes to a charity organization that help to cater for the need. He did there. Nobody said they talk. Press and may you go for once. More on see they do research. By on self, not be cho. Once you reach to God down, everybody must go your rice, go up. Hey, yes, yes, bring him down, bring him down, bring him down, bring him down. These days, even we unbelievers don't start to carry church matter for head to come. And una where they call una self Christian, una they clap, say well done. I give Very Dark Man 2 days to tell us the name of the church he attends. If you this Very Dark Man, the good church. I don't say one person go come conversation now. It's not gonna pass if I need to get to church. Then why you the pull man for church matter? The same worry where we say Prophet Jeremiah day. That same street where they more than 10 churches they there, and all of them are not the same. If you know, say you don't like Prophet Jeremiah church, whether they say a spiritual material, go another one. Go. Inside Christianity, there are different churches and different doctrines. We get church where we say they know they wear trousers enter. They know they wear slippers enter. Someday they wear all those things enter. My brother, if the one where we say you see now tire you, go the one where we say please you. If Christianity don't tire, come out, go where you know say you get peace. But stop trying to convince everybody, because why? We cannot all share your philosophy. I feel they go to church where they do spiritual work. No me say make I condemn the person where they go, the one where they go. Because all of them are the same rope down. If your native daughter for village tell you, say, bring one big goat, you go raw. You go buy big goats, you go give up. If you reach there, he do mercy for you. You go pack money where they your account, you go give up. But once you know you're here, men of God.
Okay, guys, so I want to react based on what that guy said, you know. This issue now don't become like a national issue, Abi. Yes, now, a national issue now. Yeah. Firstly, this question is out there. I don't know. So, it gets out that they serve one, if one church they serve God this way and it differs from other church. How do we know how the right one? How do we know the right one? Like, is there a different way of serving God when it comes to Christianity? Please, I want to ask. I want an answer to that question. And then again, we are talking about consumer rights. It doesn't have to do with church or do with mosques. Consumer rights in a way that we don't see Babalawo, they sell product. We don't see people, they sell product of some medicine. But has never been approved by the NAFDAC. Now that NAFDAC, once NAFDAC approves something, it shows that the whole federal government, combination of pagans, Christians, and is Islam approved that thing. That's what it means when NAFDAC approve anything. It means the whole Nigeria has approved it. We don't see Babalawo made they say spiritual medicine and everything. Who approve them? Nobody approve it. By the time they approve them, it gives it validity. Spiritual medicine is different from traditional medicine. We don't see people traditional medicine, like all those guys, maybe they say medicine for jedi, maybe they approve for NAFDAC. Medicine for quick ejaculation, medicine for long-lasting sex. We get that one as well. All those ones are not spiritual. All those ones are traditional native medicine. And some of all those products, if they pass through the re-regulation of NADAC, they get approved. They get approved. Good and fine. Nobody is saying why they are approved. They are non-spiritual. I have never seen anybody approve spiritual medicine in my life. Because spirituality is something that is not, does not commensurate with everybody. So that is why they no go ever approve anything spirituality when it comes to medicine. Never. Never be approved. Because spirituality is not what you can prove. There is no proof of spirituality. The only people that can prove spirituality, they are far gone. Because now, God gives the nature, or whoever you believe, gives spirit based on how it feels. God gives gives heal people based on how it feels. You might be surprised. A pastor will heal a blind now. God will make that pastor heal a blind person. And if you bring another blind person, you no go feel him. Because you cannot force God. God does not want to prove anything to you. He doesn't want you to believe in anything. He doesn't want you to believe in anything based on miracle. He wants you to believe in him. Not because of say what he feel right that to you, what he can give to you. That is why even if a pastor heal the blind now, and they come bring another blind person, you say, pastor, say you heal this blind, I'll be okay, make I blame my own blind person. The pastor will not be able to do it. Because God heal at his own convenient time. He want to heal. Not be your own convenient time. Now, when you now bring a miracle something, that is to say, all the God power is in there, and it can heal. And it can heal according to how he wishes. It can heal according to how he wishes. And God, they share blessings according to how he wishes, not be according to how you wish. A miracle of God cannot be bottled. Miracle of God cannot be put in a soup. It can't. If you like, you read and say, if you believe that will happen. Now you know. It cannot. It can't. It don't get as anybody want to tell him. It can't. Not be put in a bottle because it gives freely at ease or convenience. Not be you will tell and say, make you do. So if we understand that, we understand the reason why I'm saying that anything spiritual can never be approved by NADAC because it can never be proven. Nobody, I bet that person, you can talk, say, yes, he healed the blind. Let me bring the blind. I bet you it cannot be proven. It cannot. Because I believe in one thing. I believe in miracle, but I believe God conveniently heal people through other people whenever he see fit. By the time you boast to God and say heal, you might be surprised. God will not even answer you. He won't even answer you because I know body to tell him to heal at your own convenient time. I don't know how you guys understand. But then again, the NADAC is what I believe Very Dark Man is writing, not the miracle. Once there is NADAC, that means everybody approves it and it's wrong. I totally stand with Very Dark Man. But now the police have said, the court have said, Very Dark Man come up for this matter. No drag this guy. But Very Dark Man see drag this particular talk. When the man they sell a miracle stone. Miracle stone. Miracle stone. They say miracle stone. Stone. He said miracle ATM card. Well, guys, but Very Dark Man need to be careful, though, because you give the reason why court no give you justice. And me, I want me you get, me you fight this matter to the end. Meanwhile, Very Dark Man, they cancel all the girls for Rwanda. Okay, guys, thank you very much for watching. Boy, again, I'll see you next time. Peace.